It's a dark money disgrace. Kim Driscoll getting big money support from a Republican mega donor close to Mitch McConnell. Maybe because that Republican, a leading real estate developer, knows he's got a friend in Kim Driscoll. Tired of the insider game? So is Eric Lesser. In Barack Obama's White House and the state Senate, Eric Lesser took on Republican special interests, like the big developers who are pricing families out of their neighborhoods. For a fresh start, Eric Lesser for Lieutenant Governor.